bigger weight than
yeah, they do.
That's unbelievable how much weight they put on.
You think that'd get you a ticket if the DNR seen them?
Yeah. Well, typically, if the people are here, it's in season, they'd be out here on their docks. Like, if they're out there, they'd be bitching about it, yeah. I mean, that's too big of a wake for it.
Right. That's not no wake, that's for sure. We got you on camera. Flag down the DNR.
Turn left here, you go down towards Naples.
And stay in the river?
Just inshore, it's all inshore channel. Now this is not the intercoastal, it's just the channel that's inshore.
Right, I see it's got a marker. You keep the red on the left?
No, red will be on the right here, but then you go underneath the bridge up there.
Where they are.
It'll switch.
They're
just going wherever they are.
Okay.
So red will be on the right.
Yep. Ready for a pretzel.
The chips and stuff are up front.
Oh,
in the center. Center hatch underneath the tackle box. Look at that. Look at that crab.
What? Where?
Big ass crab.
I just want.
don't have to. So.
No, that's good.
Or retro?
No, thanks.
Were you going to 25? Probably. Hell yeah.
Look at the ball in this. I didn't look. Some of the boats that come through here.
I'm hearing
it's
that.
It's amazing.
Yeah, help yourself.